Hello guys, welcome to our channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to split payment on Steam. We will go through a step-by-step guide, so watch till the end, don't skip this video. Now, without wasting much time, let's dive right in. Here is the step-by-step guide that how you can split payment on Steam. The step 1 is open Steam and go through your cart. First, open your Steam application or visit the Steam website. Navigate to the cart by selecting the shopping cart icon in the top right corner. Ensure you have added all the items you want to purchase to your cart. As you can see in this screenshot, you can add a game or anything you want that to your cart. Just click on add to cart button and the item will add it to your cart. Then step 2 is select the purchase for myself option. Once you are in the cart, click on the green button that says purchase for myself. Splitting payment on Steam is not directly supported, but you can use alternative methods and I will show you how to do it step by step. As you can see in this screenshot, I have added two games in my cart. Now we have to follow the third step, choose your payment methods. Steam doesn't allow you to split payments between two credit cards or directly with two payments method. However, you can combine Steam wallet funds with another payment method. You have to add funds to the wallet first. That's mean you have to add your fund to your Steam wallet first. Then step 4 is use Steam wallet and another payment method. After adding first to your Steam wallet, go back to the checkout page. Steam will automatically apply your wallet balance first. You can then pay the remaining amount using another payment method like a credit card or PayPal. As you can see, you can select credit card and PayPal from here, and then after selecting this, you can just simply click on continue button. Then the step 5 is alternative method for splitting payment. If you don't want to use the Steam wallet method, another option is to purchase Steam gift cards with separate payment methods and redeem them on your account. To do this, go to the redeem a Steam gift card page from your account menu. Here is some tips. Remember, splitting payments on Steam isn't officially supported, but this workaround using Steam wallet funds or gift cards can help you achieve the same result. If you have any question or need further clarification, drop them in the comments below. And hope you found this video helpful. If so, then give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. Click on the bell icon and we will get back to you soon with another informative video. Till then, goodbye.